spicy move. Spicy move. Bullseye!
bullseye!
Okay, it's all clear. Are you ready for some action?
Sure, I thought you'd never ask.
Listen, all the Virgilio kingpins are meeting at El Macho Bar. I'm guessing high on the agenda is how to kill Cesar Morales.
I got that one covered, man. I'm taking that bull by the horns with immediate effect.
Ramiro.
Carry on.
Well, you should get over there and offer your services.
What's in it for me?
They help you, and they give you information.
Yo, cabby, step on the gas over to El Macho Bar.
Hello, buddy, voy volando, bodeguero.
You've probably noticed these guys don't want any disturbance at this little meeting of theirs.
Oh, terrific.
There's an entrance to the...
Doors, come out to play.
Spicy move.
Gentlemen, I'm gonna make you an offer you can't refuse. Cesar Morales is a puppet, and somebody's pulling the strings. According to the Virgilios, he keeps his secret information in a safe in his headquarters. He carries a key on a golden chain around his fat neck.
Cesar Morales' HQ is located in the city bullring. He's chairman of the bullfight club, and him and his gunslinging bulls are on some kind of Tex-Mex trip down there. The place is packed with gun-ho trigger-happy jerks. So, easy, Tiger.
Ramiro, you got big balls, but no brain. Kill him, boys!
Reverse bullseye! Spicy move!
The door is open. Now, getting to the bull ring through the staircase.
Spicy move!
Die, gringo! Muere!
Olaram, do you see the gate on the other end of the arena? That's the way into the bull stables where the safe is.
Gringo! Muere!
Your biggest problem is that you got big cojones, but nothing in your brain.
Oh, ridiculous little American meatball. You really think you can deal with this prime piece of Mexican meat?
Look
like my mother's
eye!
Silly!
Bullseye!
Die, gringo! Muere!
Bullseye!
It's for setting me up, you big fat pile of bullshit.
You're ridiculous, little American windfall. You really think you can deal with this fine piece of Mexican meat?
El Mariachi!
Hey, Fetzel! Your ass is bigger than my house!
I got the key.
Great, Ram. Now, go and find a safe in the stables. It's hidden in the floor.
Tommy, much as it pains me to ask for help, I got a problem. This safe is rigged with a friggin' bomb. Yep, a blue and a red.
Cut the blue wire.
But are you sure?
Yes, just cut it.
You stupid son of a... It was the wrong wire. It's gone into countdown.
Jesus, who's whining now? Just grab the envelope and get out of there.